Is there a person in your contacts whom you'd like to silence just for a little while? We've all been there. Here's how to turn on Do Not Disturb for an individual contact. How to know that Do Not Disturb is on for an individual contact. How to turn off Do Not Disturb for an individual contact. Let's get started with how to turn on Do Not Disturb for an individual contact. 1. Open the Messages app and select the conversation for which you want to turn on Do Not Disturb. 2. Tap the arrow next to the contact's name you'd like to put on Do Not Disturb. 3. Tap on Info. 4. Toggle on Hide Alerts, then tap Done. Now you won't receive notifications from the contact should they try to text or call you. You'll see a crescent moon symbol to the left of the contact's icon and messages. The crescent moon indicates that specific contact is on Do Not Disturb. How to turn off Do Not Disturb mode for an individual contact. Swipe left on the conversation in messages. Tap the purple alarm bell icon to turn on alerts again. Now you'll receive your notifications from your contact again. I hope that helps.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.